This is the lowest forward ratio. The greatest number of turns of the input are required to achieve one turn